I am America's health coach.
Hot flashes, ladies, are something that I know you deal with. I don't really know what that feels like, but I know you do. So what do you do? We get questions all the time about it. There's so much you can do with hot flashes when you enter into that season of life. And again, women get that in their 20s and 30s too. So it's not just the time of life or whatever. In that season, you've got to look at what could be causing it. Many times when it comes down to hot flashes, it could be blood sugar related. It could also be thyroid related. So you need to get some blood work done first and make sure that it really is menopause or that time where your body's entering into that season. Because many times it could be just a nutritional deficiency that could be causing some of that. And that could be a big challenge as well. So if it is hormone related hot flashes and you are going into that season, I'll tell you, black cohosh is an herbal that can be very, very helpful. Blue cohosh as well. You have to make sure your omega-3 fats are very, very high. So get a blood test, which looks at the omega-3, 6, and 9 fatty acids. It will make sure that those levels are at really good levels that can help you manage. Because one of the things that we lose in females that you lose when you go through that season are high levels of minerals. So getting a blood test done that looks at all of these levels can make a big difference too. You've got to see where the body's deficient. Where is the gas tank empty? And then you got to figure out, okay, what can I do to build those gas tank levels up? What does the body need? Look at blood work, find out what the body needs. Could it be hormone? Yes, but it could be certain foods that you're not eating. It could be certain nutrients that you're not getting that could bring the body up, get you feeling the way that you need to again. So it doesn't have to be tough. Guys go through a similar season called andropause. And if we don't get the foods that we need, the exercise that we need, the nutrients that we need, it's a tough time for guys as well. Give your body what it needs and watch what'll happen, but to maximize its potential.